So I was setting up an email address sheet for someone last week, and I was having difficulty in having the signature. I was having difficulty having the signature on their Outlook email appear in their email messages. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you the code and see, show you what happened. I've called the send signature. And so let's F8 through it. And so this is where our email and our subject is, and you could have lots down here, and you could have a loop in your code to have it run through them. But let's just go through this once. And now what it's going to do is display. And as you can see, when it first displays, it has the signature in here. So everything is looking good. And so you're thinking, what's the problem? Now let's go. So let's go to the next one. And then it's going to put on the email address. And it's going to put the subject on. Now, when it writes the body in here, it's going to wipe out your signature. So this is your body, and it's now wiped out your signature. So to fix this, so let's reset this, and I'll close my my Outlook message. Okay, so now at the end of this line where I say this is your where you add your message, and vb, this is a new line, we'll put a space in here, then it's going to say add signature. And so what you're going to do here now is re-add the signature to the bottom after it's been wiped out by your message. So let's run through this again. So there's your message in there, or your signature in there. So let's keep going. Now we're going to add the email address, and you're going to add the body. And there's your body, and there's your signature in the bottom of your email message. So that's how have your email message have your signature in your message after you've entered your text in your body. Please subscribe.